Let's start with the toolbox. The first is Sales Estimator. What is a Sales Estimator? This tool allows you to find out how many sales a product makes per month on Amazon and how it works. For example, you can choose Marketplace. Jungle Scout supports America, Canada, Mexico, Germany, Spain, France, India, Italy, Great Britain, and Japan. You can see any product and how many sales it makes a month in any category on Amazon in these markets. How is this done? First, choose a category. For example, initially you will have to find a product on Amazon, for example, a kitchen knife. Let's take this. Imarco. Now we have found a product on Amazon. We want to understand how many sales he makes per month in general. What is it like in general? Now, how to understand it? And we go down. There is a part called product information. And here we can find the product category. And it's BSR, bestseller rank. We will need these two things to understand how many sales it makes. And accordingly, the market we sell to is Amazon.com at the moment. You can see it here. Here we need to specify the category and the bestseller rank. What is the bestseller rank? Imagine that there are different products in the kitchen and dining category on Amazon. There are millions of other products in this category. And the product rank. It starts from the first to the final product. Maybe there are 1,300,000, for example. And this product is number 919 in the kitchen and dining category. That it's BSR 919. And also its category is kitchen and dining. What are we doing next? We're coming here, select the desired category. Select kitchen and dining here and write it BSR 919. And click on calculate sales. And Jungle Scout calculates for us, for example, that this product makes 4,800 sales per month. We can get an approximate number of sales just because we know the category and it's BSR. Now I will say that you don't even need to buy Jungle Scout for this. Amazon Sales Estimator from Jungle Scout is also available on their website for free. There will also be a link for those who want to play around and watch. This is very interesting because you can walk around Amazon, look for different products and see how many sales they make per month. Also, when we talk about the Chrome extension, it will be much easier for us to do it. This tool is free. To do this, you do not need a Chrome extension or an add-on to Jungle Scout. So I advise you to play with it.